Hello friends, now we see the new topic, that binomial theorem for any index, which is based on chapter method of induction and binomial theorem. Now here the binomial theorem for any index, so that theorem 1 gives us a plus b whole bracket raise n, so that equal to a raise n plus n into a raise n minus 1 into b raise 1 plus n into n minus 1 upon 2 factorial into a raise n minus 2 into b raise 2 plus n into n minus 1 into n minus 2 upon 3 factorial into a raise n minus 3 into b raise 3 plus dot dot, and finally plus up to n plus 1 terms. So this is all about the theorem 1. Now we see the theorem 2. If n is any real number, a equal to 1, b equal to x, and the modulus of x is less than 1, then 1 plus x whole bracket raise n is equal to 1 plus nx plus n into n minus 1 upon 2 factorial into x square plus n into n minus 1 into n minus 2 upon 3 factorial into x cube plus dot dot. So in this case, the general term is given by suffix r plus 1 is equal to n into n minus 1 into n minus 2 dot dot, the last term is n minus r plus 1 into x raise r, totally divided by r factorial, provided r must be greater than equal to 0. So this is all about theorem. Hello friends, now we see the note that is related to the theorem 1 and theorem 2. So the note number 1. For n is any real number, and modulus of x is less than 1, then 1 minus x whole bracket raise n is equal to 1 minus nx plus n into n minus 1 upon 2 factorial into x square minus n into n minus 1 into n minus 2 upon 3 factorial into x cube and plus going on. So in this case, the general term is given by T suffix r plus 1 is equal to minus 1 whole bracket raise r into n minus 1, n minus 2, n minus 3 up to n minus r plus 1 into x raise r and entire term is divided by r factorial. Now we see the note number 2. If n is any real number, and the modulus of B is less than modulus of A, then A plus B whole bracket raise N can be written as, here we take A common, so in bracket we have 1 plus B upon A whole bracket raise n, and that further equal to a raise n into 1 plus b upon a whole bracket raise n. Then we consider the note number 3, that expansions of the binomials for negative index under a condition that modulus of x is less than 1. So in that case, the first formula, that is a part, is given by 1 upon 1 plus x is equal to, we have 1 minus x plus x square minus x cube plus x raised 4 minus x raised 5 plus, it is going on. So this is formula for 1 upon 1 plus x. Now the b part, the formula for 1 upon 1 minus x, so that equal to 1 plus x square plus x cube plus x raised 4 plus x raised 5 plus going on. Now the formula number 3 is, that is our C part, that 1 upon 1 plus x whole bracket square. So that can be written as 1 plus x raised minus 2. And that further can be written as 1 minus 2x plus 3x square minus 4x cube plus 5x raised 4 minus, it is going on. Then the next formula, that is next expansion, is 1 upon 1 minus x whole bracket square. So that can be written as 1 minus x whole bracket raised minus 2. And that equal to, we have 1 plus 2x plus 3x square plus 4x cube plus 5x raised 4 plus going on. So this is all about binomial theorem for any index. Thank you.